Possibly small overnight bags. And I had a really dumb line. I walked in and looked around and said, "This is a really lovely home, Mrs. Petrie," which was earth-shakingly original. And then this idiot walks over to a piece of furniture and says,
"Do you know what we call one of these in England?"
And Dick Van Dyke says, "No, what?"
And I say, "A chair." Okay, it's not that funny. I couldn't agree more.
Dick Van Dyke thought it was...
He did. He said, "Keep it in, but you had to be there." Okay, fine. Except. The other day, I mean, about 2 years ago, we were out in an airport, and we were checking in. The guy looked at the tickets, he looked at the guitars, and he said, "A chair."